Let's make birria ramen. Chile de árbol, chile guajillo, chile ancho. Remove the seeds. Cube your meat. Garlic, onions, beef, chiles, tomatoes, Mexican spice blend, water. Cover, then place in the oven at 300 Fahrenheit for several hours. Set aside your beef, then into your blender and blend it up.
Oh, amazing.
Drop in your ramen. Ramen, tender beef, birria, Oaxaca cheese, and cilantro. This is how homemade is made.
It's heavenly.
I'm in the mood for something comforting, so...